Women are often caregivers and are exposed to elevated levels of stress. Stress can actually accelerate plaque buildup in the arteries that feed the heart. Women can have very classic symptoms of heart attack, such as chest pain, trouble breathing, nausea, and sweating. However, women are more prone to atypical symptoms, such as jaw pain, arm pain, back pain, and extreme fatigue. If you think you're having a heart attack, you need to call 911.